Years later, Milo would look back on his life and pride himself on being an unsentimental man.